我对我过去的自己，我现在很想说一声感谢。我想谢谢过去的无知啊，很想谢谢过去的懵懂，很想谢谢过去对剧场的一无所知。因为突然间你会发现，原来剧场是那么的大，那么多那么多的东西是原来我可以从里面去寻找的。因为一直以来都是一个很渴望寻找的一个人，很渴望找到一些东西，很渴望去探索的一个人。剧场就真的是一个宇宙。所以如果你问我说，对过去的我要说什么，真的是要说谢谢，也要谢谢那份勇气。因为真的当初在刚开始的时候作为一个公务员，就很多人就想啊，那是一个金饭碗，你说啊，你就这样做到退休啊，那很好啊，对不对？可是我自己就因为做了一个选择，就觉得说其实可能每个人有自己属于不同的生活，那我有权利选择我自己的快乐。所以那一瞬间就决定了不如试试看走进剧场。那真是一个很重要的决定了。所以要谢谢，其实要谢谢自己当初能够做这些决定，今天我才能够拥有这样的快乐了。我记得那时候我在做一个公务员的时候，我有一个同事，那他那年40多岁啊，我今年也是40多哈，我今年40多，他那年40多岁。然后呢，他有一天吃完午餐之后，他就回来，他就很开心，他就对我说：“哎，你知道吗？楼下的那个 NTUC 午餐肉便宜5分钱哦，他好开心哦，他真的好开心。”我看着他的开心的时候，我其实很失落。OK， 他的开心是对的，那是属于他的开心。我开始问我自己，我到40岁那年，我会不会因为楼下的午餐肉便宜5分钱，像他那么快乐？我知道我不会，所以那天我就递上了我的辞职信，后来就进入了剧场。所以谢谢过去的我，还有谢谢现在的我。
I would say count your lucky stars.Yeah, I've been very, very blessed that I've danced all my life. And in one way or another, whether it be, as an educator or as a dancer or as a researcher, administrator, I've always been involved in dance. And so I've been really lucky that way. The other thing is, what I'm really blessed about is I've never been injured. And dancers oftentimes,end their careers because of injury, and I have, knock on wood, been very lucky to not have been seriously injured so that I've had to end my career. When I ended my career as a performer, it's because I thought it was just time.
If I were to say something or a word to the me 10 years ago, I would say, you lucky fool, in a way. Fool, I really thought I was foolish then, I mean, and I said a lucky fool because,Now looking back, I would not have been able to do it without so much luck, so much patience from a lot of collaborators, friends, and artists who have supported my work, liked my work, criticized my work, who have talked to me honestly, have given me a lot of opportunities again and again and again. And some of them, we have not worked for a long time, but we remain friends until today. And, 10 years later, looking back, really, I mean, there's so much luck, so much faith and trust, I'm really happy what happened, and I wouldn't change a thing. I would just, remind the me 10 years ago that you are lucky and you're foolish. So, go ahead.
Hi, me. We've come a long way, and so far we've got a very blessed journey.What we should focus now would be showing gratitude to the people around us as well as the things around us.